Pepsters, welcome back. A lot of you have been inquiring about the TCS ION CCQT exam, which is why we are specially uploading this video to answer all your queries. We will be covering the syllabus for the written test, the interview round, as well as how to register for the exam. So stay tuned. Once you successfully registered for the TCS ION CCQT exam, you have to appear for the written test. This is the stage 1 and has two sections. One is mandatory and the other is optional domain section. The mandatory section is further subdivided into three subsections: quantitative aptitude, English language and reasoning ability. This has 60 questions which carry 2 marks each and you get 60 minutes to attempt this section. The quantitative aptitude section has 20 questions carrying 40 marks and you get 20 minutes to solve it. The important topics are probability, equations, data interpretation, and permutation and combination. Some of the other topics are mentioned on the screen. The reasoning ability section again has 20 questions, 40 marks, and 20 minutes you will get to solve it. The important topics in this section are data sufficiency, blood relations, statement and conclusions, and symbols and notations. Some of the other topics are mentioned on the screen. The English language section has 20 questions, you get 20 minutes, and each question carries 2 marks each again. The important topics are reading comprehension, error identification, synonyms, antonyms, spellings, and a few others are mentioned on the screen. After the mandatory section, you may appear for the optional branch-wise section. It's totally up to you if you wish to appear for it or not, but you have to ensure that you opt or opt out of it during the registration form process. But before we move on to the optional section details, make sure you subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon to be notified every time a new video goes up. We will be uploading a lot of videos that will help you in your placement preparation. People who are yet to register for the TCS ION CCQT exam, we have a combo offer for you guys where we offer online classes as well as a registration at a special discounted price. We have the link mentioned in the description box below, so you can check that out there. But this offer expires soon, so hurry up and check it out. Now let's talk about the optional section of the TCS ION CCQT exam. It has 4 subsections: IT, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering and Metallurgy Engineering. You have to attempt either 1 or 2 of these depending on your domain proficiency. Now let's talk about these sections in detail. First one is IT. This has only 1 question which carries 60 marks and you get 30 minutes to solve it. There will be a coding question which you can answer in any of the 5 programming languages, which are C, C++, Java, Perl or Python. You can get more details from a dashboard link, the link to which is mentioned in the description box below. Now coming to Mechanical Engineering, the most important topics are fluid mechanics, thermodynamics, torque, stress and the rest are on the screen. And there are 30 questions which carry 60 marks and you get 30 minutes to solve them. Next is Civil Engineering section. This has 30 questions and you get 30 minutes. And again, each question carries 2 marks, which makes it 60 mark section. The important topics in this section are strength of materials, fluid dynamics, soil mechanics and railway engineering. The rest are on the screen. People who are looking for core civil jobs should definitely opt for this section because a lot of core civil engineering companies do hire through the TCS ION CCQT exam. The last one is Metallurgy Engineering section. This again has 30 questions, 60 marks and 30 minutes to solve it. And important topics are industrial metallurgy, process metallurgy and non-ferrous materials. The written test for the TCS ION CCQT exam is very competitive, which is why you need to prepare really well, and we have special online classes that help you do that. The link to that will be mentioned in the description box below. Once you clear stage 1, you move on to stage 2, which is a video-based assessment stage. Only the students who have qualified for stage 1 can move on to stage 2. The video-based assessment basically tests your communication, behavioral and soft skills. The Stage 1 qualified candidates must complete this stage on a laptop or desktop which has video recording capabilities. You will be given 3 questions and you have to video record your response within 15 minutes. The students who have qualified for this stage will be intimated separately about the deadline for this submission of the video recorded response. Once you clear stage 2, you will move on to the interview round and you will start receiving calls depending on the role and your score. TCS ION CCQT arranges interviews for approximately the top 25 percentile students. There are over 100 plus companies that will be hiring through this exam, and some of them are Kirloskar, JSW, Asian Paints, ICICI Bank and Bajaj. The entire list of the companies will be mentioned in the description of the video, and we will definitely be doing another separate video for the interview for TCS ION CCQT exam. If you have any doubts, please feel free to comment down below. We will definitely reply to you as soon as we can and help you out. Apart from that, make sure you also join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups. We keep sharing important notifications there related to placements. And also make sure you subscribe to our channel because we will be uploading hundreds of videos that will help you in your placement journey.